the Tower 2 elevator at the National Art Gallery in Washington, D.C. Originally known as Lexan, but modernized in the last year or two. I didn't say already, this is the one in Tower 2. Here it is. It's a pretty tall cab. Go down to the concourse. Shape. Go up to the Tower Terrace level. Interesting shaped cab. Go now? What floor?
Ground level, please. Thank you.
Yep.
It's a number of marine creatures depicted using entirely trash.
Oh.
Using trash pulled from the,
from the ocean.
The Oregon coastline.
I think I read about that.
The very first art exhibit inside the Museum of Natural History.
Yeah, it's a really weird shaped cab. It's a hexagon, but yeah. It's got a 3,000 pound capacity. There I am. All right, we'll end it back up on M. We're stopping again. And that's it.